We are in the campaign office of Mr. Yash Sharma. He's a candidate from Edmonton Ellerslie. And as you know, the election is just a few days away. We have leader of Alberta Advantage Party right now, Miss Marilyn Burns. Miss Burns is not a new to the politics. She was a candidate in 2004 election from Alberta Alliance Party, and then later on she was co-founder of Wild Rose Party. You all know during last election, Wild Rose Party was official opposition party in the legislature, and then it merged into UCP, United Conservative Party of Alberta. And we have leader of this party, newly formed party, Alberta Advantage Party, Ms. Burns, please.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here and to speak with you, and you're correct. We are the real offshoot of the Wild Rose Party. The Alberta Advantage Party began because those of us at the beginning saw that there was an agreement put in place that was based on deception and dishonesty and deceit. And we know that when any agreement is based on deception, deceit, and dishonesty, it will not stand the test of time. And that is what has happened. We have seen now in Alberta an NDP government that has been incompetent and damaging to the economy of Alberta. Versus now we have an opposition leader in Jason Kenney who is perpetually and professionally dishonest, and it appears that he has engaged in criminal activity. We cannot stand by and let this happen to the province of Alberta. We are Albertans for Alberta, and we care passionately about the people of this province and the well-being of this province.
You have been involved, like I said, for a long time in Alberta politics, and now UCP that again came out of Wild Rose and PC party, previously known as. What do you think where Jason Kenney is going to lead that party?
It's impossible to trust Jason Kenney. If you listen to what Jason Kenney says, he never says what you think he said. You must listen very carefully to his words, because what you think he said is not what he really says.
During the campaign, going door to door, Mr. Sharma, what was the response towards your party?
Yeah, we are getting very positive response, and people do agree we did not opt for getting into the leadership of Jason Kenney. We are the Wild Roses who had altogether different dream for Alberta, so that is the reason we registered Alberta Advantage Party in a 4.5 months, and Marilyn worked very hard on that. We got 8,700 signatures, and people are very positive, they feel that we can make a change, whatever is happening now. And at present, Alberta politics is full of hatred, full of division, and there are no visions being imparted to common Albertans.
Ms. Burns, there is still a lot of undecided voters out there who cannot make their mind which way to vote. And now, a few days before the election, what is your message towards the voters of Mr. Sharma and yourself as well?
First of all, our primary platform is integrity. We want to be able to fire politicians between elections and not have to wait every 4 years. We are the only party, though, that has an economic plan. If elected, we will begin to increase the gross domestic product, the GDP, of Alberta within 3 months, and we will reduce taxes for every Albertan. We have a very carefully laid out plan. You can find it all on www.abadvantageparty.ca. But if I may, I'd like to very briefly tell you, we have many, many orphan and stranded oil and gas wells in Alberta. The small oil companies would like to be able to extract that oil, but they cannot because regulation prevents the transfer of these oil wells from the big oil companies to the smaller oil companies. We would remove those regulations and allow the smaller companies to extract that well, and they are ready and waiting to do that. Secondly, we want to export coal. We have the cleanest coal in the world. We also have the best scrubbing technologies. So when we can export coal and those scrubbing technologies to China, to India, to other countries, it will help the environment and it will immediately help our economy. We have mountains of clean coal here. We know that China is building about 1,500 coal-fired power plants. We can provide them with our coal and our technology. Also, with our tax plan, we are going to raise the personal exemption to $24,120 per person, so it will keep money in the pockets of people. We will have a flat tax of 10.5% for corporate and personal taxes, and for families particularly. There will be tax credits and tax benefits for families with children. And for seniors, we'll income split for couples who, when the oldest person turns 66. So there will be significant tax breaks for families in particular, but for all Albertans.
ਵਤਨ ਦੀ ਟੀਮ ਨੂੰ ਤਹਿ ਦਿਲੋਂ ਧੰਨਵਾਦੀਆਂ ਕਿ ਸਾਡਾ ਮੈਸੇਜ ਘਰ ਘਰ ਪਹੁੰਚਾ ਰਹੇ ਹੈ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਕਿਹੋ ਜਿਹੀ ਰੀਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਬੁਲੰਦੀ ਨਾਲ ਸਾਡੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕੌਜ਼ ਹੈ ਉਹ ਲੈਜ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਡਿਸਕਸ ਹੋਣ ਨਾ ਕਿ ਅਸੀਂ ਸਿਰਫ ਹੱਥ ਖੜੇ ਕਰਨ ਵਾਲੇ ਲੀਡਰ ਹੋਈਏ ਔਰ ਦੂਸਰਾ ਇਹ ਹੈ ਕਿ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਸਾਡਾ ਰੰਗ ਹੈ ਕਈ ਲੀਡਰਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਸਾਡਾ ਰੰਗ ਪਸੰਦ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਉਹਨਾਂ 'ਚੋਂ ਇੱਕ ਜੇਸਨ ਕੈਨੀ ਵੀ ਹੈ ਤਾਂ ਮੈਂ ਕਹਿਣਾ ਚਾਹੂੰਗਾ ਕਿ ਸਾਡੀ ਰੀਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਸਾਡੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਹੋਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੈ ਅਸੀਂ ਟੈਕਸ ਰੱਜ ਕੇ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਡੋਨੇਸ਼ਨ ਰੱਜ ਕੇ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਵੋਟਾਂ ਪਾਉਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਪਰ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਭਵਿੱਖ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਜੇ ਸਾਡੇ ਕੋਲ ਕੋਈ ਰੀਪ੍ਰੈਜੈਂਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਸੋ ਮੇਰੀ ਰਿਕੁਐਸਟ ਹੈ ਸਾਰੇ ਭਾਈਚਾਰੇ ਨੂੰ ਕਿ ਹੁੰਮ ਹਮਾ ਕੇ ਯਸ਼ ਸ਼ਰਮਾ ਨੂੰ ਕਾਮਯਾਬ ਕਰੋ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਿਲ ਸਟੈਂਡ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ ਥਰੂ ਥਿਕ ਐਂਡ ਥਿਨ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਵੈਰੀ ਮੱਚ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਬੋਥ ਆਫ ਯੂ ਐਂਡ ਬੈਸਟ ਆਫ ਲੱਕ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਸੋ ਮੱਚ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ